After more than 100 hours in the DLC, I discovered that you can do this, and that's pretty cool. Hands off, guys, this is probably the best way to check if this is a boss arena or no in the Elden Ring.